Mr. Jo
and Felix.
A very English adventure.
Oh, Felix, do you think that was literally a bear?
It sounded like a bear.
I don't know what it was, but it was big. It was big. Tell them what happened.
We were walking up the hill, and then we heard this big, big sound, and these big, big feet banging on the ground. And then it ran away and bashed into all the trees.
Yeah, it sounded so loud. Just one big animal. Could have been a bear. Could have been a deer.
It could have been a wild pig.
Very good, Felix, yeah. Could have been a wild pig. But whatever it was, we decided best not to stay in that part of the forest. So we've come back onto the main path. Okay, Felix. Well, that was scary, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was really scary.
Well, anyway, after that, we met these kids. I think you can see them there. Look, some kids down there. They're all looking at us, yeah, looking at us. Well, and we met a mountain man called Dehan. And he said to go this way.
Yeah, but we're not happy about it.
Yeah, why are we not happy about it? We're not happy about it because it's going back to where the big animal was. Dehan, he thinks it could have been a wild pig. So you were correct. But to be honest, I would rather not be heading back to where that big animal was. Well, anyway, let's just keep going.
Yeah. Never give up.
That's right. Misha!
Misha!
Misha! Misha!
Misha!
Misha!
Misha!
As they were walking, still through the mountain, feeling a little bit scared about the bear or the wild pig, they started to talk about Dehan. Yeah, Dehan. He was a good man, wasn't he?
Oh yeah, good man.
Did you see his watch?
Yeah, proper army watch. And when he gave you his number, he used special letters.
Yeah, he did. He used the army alphabet. So he said, D is Delta, E is Echo, J is Juliet, A is, can you guess?
Apple.
No? Try again.
Ostrich.
No, Felix, ostrich begins with O. A is Alpha. And N, November. So you could tell he was a real army man.
Yeah. I wish I was with him instead of you.
Felix, that's not very nice.
Well, what are you going to do if the bear comes?
Okay, this is my plan, okay? If the bear comes, I'm going to get out my sandwich from my bag that's full of meat, full of pork, and I'm going to throw it at the bear.
You think that's going to work? Well, what if it's a pig?
Well, that's why my plan is so good. Because if it is a pig, when I throw the dead pig at it, he will be so scared and run away. So either way, whether it's a bear or whether it's a wild pig, we'll be okay.
We're gonna be okay.
I still wish that you were Dehan.
Dehan the man. Time for some lunch, I think. Thank you, the EU. Felix, got some fluff here, mate. There we go. Just a little bit more for you. There you go. Oh, I think I've got some fluff in here, actually. Seen some fluff. Oh, look, some fluff here, mate. There we go. Look at that. Good bit of fluff for you. There we go. You're happy? I've got my meat sandwich. Right, let's do this. Very nice. Felix, for you. Did you like your fluff? Good. Right, so what's next?
Well, I think we're about halfway now, aren't we?
Oh yeah, I hope we're halfway, because we've eaten, and so now we've got energy to get home. So just gonna go down the mountain, go down to the coast, and then walk along the coast road.
Oh yeah, I'm looking forward to seeing the sea.
Yeah, be good to see the sea. But how good is it to see this forest?
Oh yeah, it's I really like it.
Yeah, me too. What goes up
must go
down, hey Felix.
What's that?
I said round, what goes up
round,
must go down.
What goes up,
yeah,
must go
that
down.
Is true.
And round,
so
round,
we're going down now.
Round,
yeah, we're going down now. Down the side of the mountain. Very steep, Felix.
Yeah, very steep.
It's all right for you flying around. I've got to try and keep my balance, make sure I don't fall over. Time for some music, I think.
Good idea.
You can be me. And I'll drink all the time. 'Cause the lovers
get in there. Get in there.
Yes, we're lovers.
Keep going, Mr. Joe.
That is bad. or nothing will keep us together. We can be them forever and ever. Yeah, we can be heroes just for one thing. What you say, I say.
Felix, quicksand. Oh, quicksand. You want to go in there?
I wish I could swim.
Do you want me to throw you in there?
No, no, don't.
I don't.
No.
You sure?
Like a dolphin.
I can do it. I can do it right now. I can throw you into there.
No, no, don't do it.
You sure? You sure? That would be mean. You would surely die in the quicksand. You would sink. You would sink down, down and down to the center of the earth.
Cool.
We are coming back to civilization. Felix, do you remember at the start of the journey I said about, well, you said about the countryside, and I said not made by man. Yeah, do you remember that?
Yeah, I remember.
Well, now we are leaving the countryside and we're coming back to the town.
Man-made.
Man-made town. So quiet, isn't it, Felix?
Yeah.
Back to the town. No, it was good to get away from the town, but it's also good to come back. Oh. Right then, Felix.
How'd you get out?
Well, I was just walking down the path and I met two English people called Kathy and Paul.
Oh, right.
And we were talking and they said, would you like a drink? And I said, yes, please. I'm actually really thirsty because all day I haven't had any cup of tea.
Oh, yeah.
So, cheers. As they walked down the mountainside, they felt like the adventure was over. And I am feeling rather tired.
Yeah, me too.
So it's time to say goodbye.
Well, thanks for watching, everybody. Bye.
It's very steep on the mountain.
What goes up must go down.
Dancing streams of the fountain.
What goes up must go down.
What goes up must go down.
go down, round and round, and round and round, and up, 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 back to the
and Felix.
A very English adventure.